Namaskaram, salutations to everybody. In Hindu culture, things which are noble are always connected to a mother, associated with a mother, meaning the kind of respect we have for a mother, we should have the same respect to things which are noble. For example, Vedas, the books, is called Mother Shruti. Rivers are also called mothers. Cow is called a mother, and we Hindus called earth our mother. Earth is our mother. We must have that same feeling. What we have towards our mother is what we should show towards earth. All our scriptures talk about it. Mother earth, worshipping mother earth, adoring mother earth. This is the Hindu way. But unfortunately, in the Western world, the influence was conquer the earth, tame the earth. This attitude led to exploit the earth. To that extent, mankind has exploited earth today. Living has become very difficult. We need to go back to this adoring earth, worshipping earth, feeling that bhav we must now go back to. In the Gita, third chapter, Krishna says, parasparam bhavayantah shreyan paramavapsyata. What he means by that is, you take care of devas, devas in turn will take care of you, nurturing each other, parasparam, nurturing each other, may you attain the highest good. Deva here means Agni Deva, Varuna Deva, Vayu Deva. Basically, you take care of nature, Prakriti, and Prakriti will take care of you. You nurture Prakriti and Prakriti will nurture you. On 13th April, this beautiful initiative of adoring Mother Earth is being practiced or is being celebrated across India. The timing is 10 to 11. So wherever you are, make a small prayer to Mother Earth and take a sankalpa. So start looking at one or two things which damages the earth, which you can be done with. We can slowly drop it away. So let us take a sankalpa that I will slowly reduce personal damage, what I create to the earth, and start adoring the earth more. We can slowly shift to organic, and that would be healthy, and that also would help us in climate change. So things like this, let us take a small sankalpa and do a puja to Mother Earth on 13th April between 10 to 11. And once you do it, spread the word. Put up your post either in all the social media or to your friends, contacts in your phone. Spread the word that you did this special puja today. Let it become regular on every new year. That is Hindu New Year. April 13th and 14th is celebrated as New Year in many parts of India. So on that day, we will do puja to earth. Nice talking to you people. Thank you very much.